Hello everyone, welcome to CADCAM C Tutorials. In this video we are going to create a spur gear that you can see on the screen right now. First we'll create the body part of the spur gear and then we'll use different features to create the tooth profile and so on. So now first let us close it. Now we'll go for a new part. Now first we'll make background plain white. Now we have to go for a sketch and select here right plane. Now we'll draw one circle with a diameter of 32 mm. Go for smart dimension and the diameter is 32. Then we'll exit the smart dimension, go for features and select here extrude boss feature. Now first select here mid plane and give the depth as 15 mm. Okay, now we'll make keyway and for that we'll go for sketch and select here this face, make it here normal. Now here we have to draw one close sketch and first we'll draw one circle that is concentric with the origin like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension and here the diameter is 10 mm, so enter here 10. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we have to draw one rectangle using the center rectangle, so select here center rectangle and here put the center of the rectangle on the circumference of the circle and draw one rectangle like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension and length of the rectangle is 2 mm for both the sides. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Then we'll go for trim entities and we'll trim out this unwanted portion. Now our sketch is closed one, so we'll go for features and select here extruded cut feature and select here through hole. Okay, now we have to remove some material in order to make the lightweight of the gear and for that we'll go for sketch, select here this face and make it here normal. Now here we'll draw two concentric circles like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension and here the diameter of the bigger circle is 25 mm and the diameter of smaller circle is 15 mm. Then we'll exit the smart dimension, we'll go for features and select here extrude cut feature and depth of extrusion is 3 mm and okay. Now we have to make same cut on another side and for that select here extrude cut, then select here mirror and here we have to select the right plane. Okay, now we have to make the teeth and we are making the teeth with the use of extrude cut command. So we have to remove some material from this body. So first we'll draw one sketch, one close sketch. So we'll go for a sketch and select here this face, make it here normal. Now first we'll insert one vertical center line. So go for a center line and draw one vertical center line like this. Now first we'll draw one horizontal line like this. Then we'll go for a smart dimension and the length of the line is 0.5 mm, so enter here 0.5, and the distance of this line from the origin and that is 13.6 mm. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we have to create one arc using the 3-point arc. So select here 3-point arc and draw one arc like this. Then we'll go for a smart dimension. Now the distance of the end point of the arc and end point of the line, this distance is 1.5 mm, and the vertical distance of the end point of this arc from this end point and that will be 3.28 mm. Now we have to give the radius for this arc, so select here, and the radius is 4.56 mm. And now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we have to create the same sketch on another side of the center line, and for that we'll use the mirror. So select here mirror, and first we have to select both the sketch or both the entities. Now select here the vertical center line and OK. Now we have to make this sketch close one, and for that we'll go for 3-point arc, and we'll draw one arc like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension, and the radius of the arc is 18 mm. Now we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we have to make fillet over here, so select here sketch fillet, and the fillet radius is 0.3 mm. Now select this corner, click here yes, and select here this corner. Now we'll click on OK. Now we'll go for features and select here extruded cut feature, and here we have to select through all. OK. Now we have to make 13 such pattern, and for that select cut extrude, go for circular pattern, and for the reference select here this circular circle or circular surface. And here we have to make 13 such pattern or 13 such gate. So enter here 13 and click on OK. Now we have to assign material for the gear, and for that we'll select the part, go for the appearance, select here metal, steel, and give it here matte steel. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, then please hit on the like button, share it, and subscribe to my channel CAD CAM CE Tutorials. Thanks.